One name kept coming up from Sansalini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology. Philanderer. Alcoholic. Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Orchidea suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Orchidea was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Böhm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Betanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation plane has spotted relay tower on outskirts of town. Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out.
Lieutenant Carl Fairburn. Nice job on Sansalini, especially given the circumstances.
A lot of brave men died on the Orchidea. We need to make sure their sacrifice was worth it. We need to find Kessler.
Yep, they told me you were a to-the-point kind of guy. I'm Jack Weaver, by the way. OSS appreciates the necessity for urgency, Carl, but we have to be a little careful here. What do you know about Heinz Böhm?
The Butcher of Bologna.
Yeah, Böhm is a sadistic bastard, a slippery one too. We still don't know what he looks like. But his handiwork, though, well, it's everywhere. We think he's the one handling Kessler.
Find Böhm, find Kessler, I get it.
Your people think the best bet is to reach out to the local resistance. Given our past experience with the partisans, we think it might be a little difficult, but we're willing to give it another try.
I need a name and a location.
The leader is a woman by the name of Sofia De Rocco. They call her the Angel. You'll find her in the town.
Okay, I'll give it a try.
Carl, listen to me. The Nazis have been conducting a rastrellamento. They've been sweeping up the town, rounding up partisans and... chances are the executions have already begun.
Do you know where they are?
Your guess is as good as mine. Partisans have an HQ. You find that, might be some help.
I'm on it.
Carl? This place, it's a tinderbox. You just need to find something to start the fire.
Hey, you don't sound too well.
You must be Lieutenant Fairburn. I've been told to take you to our leader, Sofia. We call her the Angel.
I'll make my own way.
The fascists have conducted a rastrellamento. They've gone through the town, taking our people. The Angel is planning a rescue.
She sounds like a brave woman.
You know about Commando Bethel.
Führer can issue whatever orders he likes.
You're a commando. It means they will shoot you on sight rather than take you prisoner. This doesn't scare you.
Occupational hazard.
It's good death doesn't frighten you. This place has seen a lot of it. Just look in the graveyard. The dead might tell you more than the living.
Better see if I can locate the Partisan HQ. Church is probably a graveyard. Can't find anything else. The HQ should be somewhere around here. Sounds like the partisans have got their work cut out. Maybe I should help them. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Signal tower. The operator must be around somewhere. pocket this. The graveyard. Nothing else.
Deve essere...
This is the HQ, no mistaking it. But where's Sophia? Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle. This will come in very useful. Looks like our friend keeps a diary. About to tell me something useful. No more to find here. Better deal with the radio operator before he goes telling tales to his friends.
Aufhalten. Ja, ich bin in Deckung.
Almost down empty. I think I've grabbed all I can. Over and out, my friend. Over and out. Hope I'm not too late. You must be the Angel. We need to talk.
The SOE Sniper. Nice of you to join us.
She saved us.
What are you waiting for? Let's go talk.